I've got a handful of homemade darts. Let's see how they run. And at the end, we'll show you how to make them.